Hello, everybody. My name is Bob Phillips, and I've created several clean Christian joke books over the past 10 years. So, I would like to tell you some of the jokes that I have come up with. Hold on, let me look through my book here. Here's a joke about having a hat. The husband says to the wife, "You call that a hat? My dear, I shall never stop laughing." And the wife says to the husband, "Oh, yes, you will. The bill will arrive tomorrow." Yeah, yes. So you see, you don't need a potty mouth to be a great comedian, as I've so demonstrated. So let me hit you off with some Smogarian jokes. Boy, those people in Smogaria are a bunch of stinky poops. They don't believe in God, the heathens. So let's talk about the Smogarians for a bit. What do you call a Smogarian with half a brain? Gifted.
I don't get it.
What's the smallest building in Smogaria? The Hall of Fame.
Is it just me? This isn't funny.
Why are Smogarian mothers so strong? It comes from raising dumbbells.
Oh, come on. It's probably his first time. Give him some support.
How much does a Smogarian pay for a haircut? $4. A dollar for each side. This next one's a little violent, so be careful. How do you make a Smogarian shish kebab? Shoot an arrow into a garbage can. What do you call a group of Smogarian paratroopers? Air pollution. Why do Smogarians have scratched faces on Monday morning? Because they eat with knives and forks over the weekend. What do you call a Smogarian who practices birth control? A humanitarian.
Hey, pal, there's nothing wrong with birth control.
What do you call an attractive woman in Smogaria? A tourist. Did you hear about the Smogarian who thought that radioactivity was an exercise program on the radio?
These jokes are hurting my brain. Make it stop.
Let's see. I think I have some Smogarian stories. Did you hear about the two Smogarians who were hunting in the woods? Before long, they realized that they were lost and could not get back to the city. "Don't worry," one of them said. "When you're lost, you're supposed to fire 3 shots into the air." They did it, and they waited, and nothing happened. An hour later, they did it again, and still nothing happened. Finally, they tried a third time, and the Smogarian said, "This had better work. These are our last arrows."
Why did I not see that coming? Why?
Did you hear about the Smogarian who went to the store for some bird seed? "Which kind of bird did you want it for?" "Oh, I don't know. Whichever will grow the fastest."
Are you done yet? Are you done yet?
Well, anyways, folks, you can check out these jokes and many more and all my exciting jokes, such as Bible brain teasers, God's hand over Hume, humorous, tremendous, good, clean jokes for kids. Thank you. You've been a beautiful audience. Yeah.
No. Thank you.